Also new here today, the nation's largest LGBTQ advocacy group, the Human Rights Campaign, is now joining Equality Florida in issuing a travel advisory for the state. They say it's not an outright boycott, but a warning for people if they do visit about the risks they say several new laws pose to gay and trans people. Right now on 10tampabay.com, you can see those advisories and hear how local leaders are now responding.